magic let's play.
Still here.
So last time we escaped Sidna Mind, we got the full set of Armor of the Old Gods, and pretty much made it so that we can't live in Markarth for now. So we're gonna go instead to our next nearest city, which would be Falkreath. Right down here. Sue.
Need a ride?
Yes, I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
Falkreath.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
Climb
and back, and we'll be off.
Right. One of our primary goals...
Nice weather for a ride. Hope it lasts.
This episode is to put together our armor. I have an armor mod that I think will look really good as a Dwemer hacker type outfit. So one of our primary goals is to get that armor made, put together, so that we look somewhat like the aesthetic that we're trying to portray with our character. Some thieves can't read. If you can't read, get someone to read this book to you. Don't make much more sense to me. Whoa. Where would Falkreath get a gate? Is this part of that one mod I have in? The one that upgrades the cities? Might be. This kind of surprised me. I'm not used to having a gate in front of Falkreath.
Need something?
What are you doing that for?
I...
There's a bank in Falkreath now? Oh, guacamole.
Let me guess. Someone stole your sweet roll.
No.
Hmm.
feel like there's supposed to be a blacksmith in this town. But I'm not finding one.
What is it I can help with?
Interesting though to see the modded Falkreath. It's very tightly packed in there though.
Yes. Yes.
I'd like to hire your carriage.
Where do you want to go?
I would like to go to White.
Going straight through, or did you want to stop somewhere along the way?
No, take me
straight
to White.
Climb back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Wyvern before? The Jarl's Palace is something to see. Dragon Search, they call it. The old dragon skull hanging on the wall.
Dwarven Ballista. Market stalls out here. That's pretty neat. I actually like this extended village stuff. It makes it feel more like it's an actual city.
The horse
instead of
talk to my father. Hold on.
Instead of just the, you know. Instead of just this tiny little thing with a couple buildings here and there. It's actually kind of neat having this big, expansive city that takes up more space. You know what I mean, guys? I don't know why they didn't do more of that with Markarth, though. Maybe because Markarth is already kind of densely packed.
do so. We'll pay whatever it takes, but we must have more swords for the Imperial soldiers.
So we're gonna head over to the Bannered Mayor, get a room for the night, give a beggar a coin, and then go make her outfit.
Need something?
Innkeeper lady, where are you? Never mind the helmet part, because obviously that's not the helmet. I don't know if it's good, I think it suits her. So, yeah. That's it for this episode. I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
Need something?
Hmm?
Need something?
What can I do for you?
Oh gosh.
Need something? Yeah?
Yes, well, need something? Speak.
Yes?
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 Everything yes? But the person I'm looking for. Mm. Oh my gosh.
Need something?
Red God.
Make it quick.
Need something?
Oh, hi. I'm glad I meet you. I was wondering if you...
Hello, ladies. Is there anything a big, strong man can do for you this morning?
Yes.
Need something? See any good, strong men?
Yes.
Every one of them.
Oh, come now. Don't go away mad.
Let's get going.
Ha! Here she is.
I enjoy this. Sure thing. It's yours for a day.
There we go.
I'll show you to your room. Right this way.
Oh my gosh, Drummer Dog. You're in the way. You're as bad as Lydia.
Need something?
Red God.
Yo, bro, why are you in my bed? I'm gonna sleep for 2 hours, that'll get shops to open up.
It's wonderful to be able to sleep sound, don't you think?
Yes?
Down here. Beggar! Hey! Hey!
Well, hello.
Here, have a gold piece. So, we're up here. that's really... Two leather strips and two leather. Two leather strips, two leather ingots, and linen wraps for the shirt. Well, actually, three silver ingots.
Good pieces out here if you're looking to buy.
Well, you got
the finest weapons and armor.
Miscellaneous, mainly leather. Just about all of it. Leather strips. Silver. I don't remember if we need steel or not, so let's just buy all of that too. Buy the silver ore and the iron ore, because who knows if we need more iron. And yeah, let's buy the fur plates too, so we can turn those into leather, should we need it.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Yeah. Instead, go someplace where I know that we can get some stuff for silver. Actually, I should have went to the I'll go run over to the and wraps, because he sells random bric-a-brac, so he might have things like linen wraps, and he could have silver too, and wolf hides. And then of course there's those new merchants outside as well, so who knows, they might have some, too. Loud.
Welcome back. Welcome to Bellathor's General Goods. Welcome indeed. Huh? Everything's for sale, my trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Got another silver ore, and he does have one wolf pelt.
Do come back. I'd even buy one of your relatives if you're looking to sell.
Skyforge? Aye, Michael. Skyforge steel is all the companions will use, for good reason.
Gods
be praised.
Oh, he's got some silver, guys. Okay, so we've got our silver.
Mm-hmm.
So we need one more wolf pelt, and we need
Hello, friend. In the market for some... What are you hunting? Never mind. I don't want to know.
Okay.
Thank you very much for your business.
You know, I haven't been into the... I haven't actually looked at all the stuff. Let's check it out and see if maybe they have some linen wraps in there that I can take. So this guy's going to tell us what to get here.
Tell me, do you believe in mighty RK, God of life and death? I'm glad to know that because I need your help. You see, I've lost something precious. My amulet of RK. It's the source of my divine powers and also a sacred badge of office. I misplaced it in the catacombs. I'd look for it, but I have been hearing noises down there. I fear the dead have become restless. Without that amulet, I'm powerless to confront them. Would you be willing to search for it?
Oh, fine.
I'll just wait here and make sure nothing foul escapes the catacombs. Blessing of our day, my father.
take this. Oh wait, arrows don't weigh anything. Dog, get out the way! And you turn sidelong and just completely walk. Move, you dang dog!
What is it I can help you
with? Oh, gosh.
So much time among the dead, I sometimes forget how much I missed.
I found your amulet.
Oh, thank Arkay! Please, take this gold for your troubles.
Awesome. It's
great. It was a pleasure.
Now,
what is it I can help you with?
Okay. So the only thing we're missing now is the boots. I think we'll probably do that between episodes. So we'll have to go and fit in the next episode. Over here and smoke two silver ore, which is silver.